Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing well and I pray and hope that you're all staying safe during this crisis. Now, if you're new here, welcome so much to my channel. Thank you for the new subscribers. If you like this kind of content and you haven't subscribed, then hit that subscribe button and just join this family and I'll try to keep on giving you good quality content. Now guys, I've decided to share with you guys ways to make money from home, especially with this pandemic and the crisis that is going on. I think it's important to be able to make money from home or to just be able to work from home so that your life doesn't get so much affected, even with the lockdown and with all the quarantine and all that stuff that is going on. So now there's so many ways of making money from home. I'm just going to mention five of them that I'm more familiar with and that I've tried out, and that way I can be able to give you a little bit in depth of how to go about it and just how to begin. So you just need to find out what works for you, or you just need to find a way that you feel you're able, or you just need to find a skill that you think you can be able to do, and then maybe you can start that one. You can do this full-time or you can just do this as a side hustle. But one thing that I can mention about working online is that some of them you can just begin to make, you can start making money quickly, and some of them require some time and some work that needs to be put in so that you can start seeing the income. So now I'm going to start, and I have my little notes here so that I don't mix things up, and I'm just going to mention and just mention them in depth. If you find something that you like, you can just comment down below. If you have questions, you can just ask me questions and maybe I can be able to explain to you much more in depth so that this video is not gonna be too long. So now, number one on my list is creating content online, and this is on sites like Upwork or Fiverr. Now, Upwork is a very popular site. Actually, both of them are very popular sites. But when it comes to Upwork, this is whereby you find clients posting all sorts of work and then they need someone to do the work for them. Now, if you're a digital marketer, maybe you're a graphic designer, you write articles, or you're good at just editing, proofreading, transcribing, there are so many ways of making money on Upwork. And let's say almost all professions are there. So just go and try it out. Just go and check it out. I'm going to leave a link down below in the description box so that you can open the Upwork site and see what it is that they offer. Now, for Upwork, what you need to do is just sign up. You need to create an account and write details about yourself and your skill. And then what happens is that clients normally come and upload work. For example, if a client wants a digital marketer, or if a client wants a Facebook manager, then they just come and post, and then they write how much they're going to be paying you, or an estimate. And then if you like the post, then you can just go ahead and bid. You bid for the work, and then the client is gonna get back to you if he likes what you've written, and then he can probably give you the work. Now, it's a bit competitive, but if you write good proposals, then you're sure to get work on Upwork. So just give it a try. Now, when it comes to Fiverr, Fiverr is just similar to Upwork, but what happens here is that you create an account, and then clients normally just come and check. For example, if a client is looking for, let's say, an editor, they just come and check for editor. And then a lot of other editors are just gonna pop up. And then if he likes your profile and he likes your reviews, then he can go ahead and give you the job. So it's just it's very straightforward, guys. And there's so many professions. Some of them you don't even need prior experience to do them. They're just very simple things that you can do. And you're gonna make your money on Upwork or on Fiverr or on many other sites that do offer these kind of opportunities. So guys, check that out. And I'm sure you're gonna find something that you can do on Upwork. Now, the good thing about this one is that you don't even need money to start. You just need to create an account, sign up, and just start bidding for work. You see how simple it is? So you don't really need capital or any money to start. You just need to start. Now, they pay on PayPal, mostly on PayPal. So you're gonna need a PayPal account, and then Upwork is gonna be paying you to your PayPal account. So it's very direct and very straightforward. Now, number two on my list is YouTube. YouTube can either pay you through AdSense or you can get money through brands. So let's start with how to make money directly from YouTube. So what happens is advertisers pay YouTube a certain amount, and then YouTube runs ads on your page, and then YouTube gives you a cut of that money. So now, for you to do this, of course, you need a YouTube account. But for these days, you need to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours for you to start monetizing your channel. So now what happens in YouTube is that you need to put in the work. You need to put in work, consistency. You have to, you know, you just have to put in the work, work hard, and then you're going to start seeing results. The other thing you need to know is that the money on YouTube varies depending on the niche you're in, depending on where your videos are being viewed, and depending on whatever adverts can be run on your page. So it's not going to be consistent. One video might give you this amount and the other might give you a different kind of amount, or one channel might be different from another channel that has a different kind of content. But overall, as long as you put in the work, you're consistent, and you just try and make good videos, then you're obviously gonna start seeing the results from YouTube. As long as you reach the numbers that they require to start monetizing your channel, then your channel is gonna keep growing and you're going to start getting money from YouTube. So the other way is to make money through brands, like I mentioned, and here is whereby you reach out to brands. Maybe they're products that you use and you like, then you can come on YouTube and then promote them and recommend them to your clients, and then the brand is gonna pay you to promote their products on your channel. It's also a very good way of making money. If you can be able to reach out to good brands that are gonna pay you a nice amount, then you can definitely make money through brands. Now, the third one on my list now is blogging. And blogging is whereby you write content, you open a blog, find a web host, open your blog, and then start writing content. You can write content in whatever niche that you like, whether it's traveling, whether it's food or entertainment, whatever niche that you like, even beauty. And then you can start making money. You can open a blog free or you can pay for it. The free ones are good when you're starting out because you can just give yourself time to build your clients and your viewers, and then you can now maybe go ahead and get a paid blog. The paid ones are much better because they sort of have better themes and more, and they give you more options which are even better. But for starters, you can just start with no money. Just open a blog, start writing, create your clientele, and then you can then now move to the paid blogs. Number four on my list is affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is very popular, and what happens is a company is selling a product and then they sign you up as their affiliate, and then you can sell and market their products and then sell them to clients and then get a cut after you sell the products. Now, this is a passive way of making money because you just maybe post the products on your channel, or you just post them on any of your platforms. And then if clients buy, whenever they buy, then you get a cut out of it. You just need to promote products and then get a cut out of it. So it's also a good way, and you can also try it out. There's so many companies that give affiliate marketing. You can either be an affiliate for Amazon, you find products that you like on Amazon, or products that relate to what you talk about or what you're all about. Post them on your channel, or just post them on any of your platforms, and then you can just promote them and sell them to your clients. My fifth one is drop shipping and drop servicing. Now, if you don't know what drop shipping is, this is whereby you sell products but you don't get to stock these products. So you open an e-commerce store, for example on Shopify, upload products from the manufacturer or from the wholesaler or from the retailer, you upload them on your site, and then all you need to do is just market for these products. So what you do is just add a margin on the products. Then the clients come and purchase products from your site, and then you forward the order to the wholesaler, and then the wholesaler is gonna ship the products directly to the address of your clients. So this is an easy way of making money, because now once you get the money, once the client purchases from you, you take your cut and then you send the amount to the seller at whatever price they're selling it, and then they do the shipping for you and they ship it to the client. So you escape the shipping and the stocking and all that stuff where you need a lot of money to stock this product. So you escape all those steps and you just deal with the client and then to the wholesaler, and then they ship the product for you. It's a very, very good way of making money. However, you're gonna need some money to do marketing. You're gonna need to market your products, and you're going to have to find very good products that you know are gonna be catchy and that your clients are going to love and are going to actually purchase from you. Now, the other thing I said on this same topic is drop servicing. Drop servicing is similar. It's only that here you're not selling goods, you're selling services. So these services, however, you're not the one who's gonna be doing them. For example, you have people who want digital marketers, people who want editors, people who want content writers, or even web developers. So what you do is just find clients who want these services done for them, and then you find people maybe on Fiverr or on Upwork or on any other site that can be able to do these services for you. So when the client purchases the service from you, what you do is outsource and get someone who can do it for you. They do it for you, you pay them their money, you take your cut, and then you send the work to the client. So it's a very direct way. All you need to do is just look for clients which you can find on Upwork or on many other sites talk to the clients, get work, and then just find people to do the service for you, and then you're able to get your cut from that. You just need to know how much the guy who is gonna be doing the service for you, how much they're gonna be charging, and then you can put your margin on top of that. So I think it's a good way, because if you don't know all these skills, then you can always find people to do them for you, then you can just send back the work to the client. So guys, for me, those are the 5 ways of making money online. And there are so many other ways, but these are my 5 specific ones. You can try them out, or you can just talk to me on the comment section. If you've tried working online, let me know what you do and how it goes for you. And if you're new, you've had one of these ways of making money and you feel that you're interested, if you'd like more details, then you can just talk to me on the comment section and let me know anything that you'd like me to elaborate further for you, and I'll be more than glad to help you. So I hope you like this video, guys. If you do, give it a thumbs up. Do not forget to subscribe to this channel. There's a red subscribe button on the side. Just hit that subscribe button. It's gonna help me grow my channel, and I'll be happy to create even better content for you guys. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye bye.